quickly I was living in a city full of subway trains and doped up veins. It hit me, see the days I was faded on a front porch, breathing in the mission air, that's what I longed for. Sometimes I'm homesick, wishing I had never left it all. Racing through my mind, the numbers I got left to call. Gone for a minute, I was on tour. Still the kids under bed smoking Kron 4. And now I barely have the lungs for it. But you can tell me when to go, I still go dumb for it. And even 6 drinks in, 5 a.m. in Brooklyn, what the fuck you think I'm thinking? Remember back, no real plans. All I did was dumb shit with my real friends.
Upside down.
And then go out and party, feel it tugging on my shirt. A constant sense of heartache, just been kicking up the dirt on the road this year. In my new home, but I barely know it here. See, things used to be simple, kinda like my life was written all up in pencil. But now it's spilling everywhere in permanent ink. Climbing up high, but sometimes it's harder to breathe. Don't get me wrong, I like New York, I like to stay up fucking late. I like to sleep on random floors, I like the feeling that it's cold as hell. That I really am alive, had a dream that I could make it. Swear to God, I really might, it's just, well, I'm missing home Friday night. Wonder where my friends have gone. Probably out to the old spot. Did they forget about me? Well, I hope not.